March 29th, 2013. It's Good Friday. It's 4:22 p.m. Central Time. And we have a melon. We weren't sure if it was a bean or a melon. It's a melon plant down there, if I can zoom in on it. If I can find it, right there. It's a melon plant. I got this here to scare away birds or deer when they come over this way, because the deer will feed on little plantings. But I've got black-eyed peas in here. And this is a black-eyed pea that was growing inside the house, which I found out later that you're supposed to start black-eyed peas in the house first. That's the only one I did. But last year I had three black-eyed pea plants out here I seeded. And then over on the far side over there, I'm not going to walk all the way over there now because I can zoom in. Where's that? Okay, I give this about right at a month to make a big difference. And then on this last row right there, that's technically row one, I think. The first row over there, I got two watermelons and then I got four cantaloupes, and it stops right about midways. But see, that was started right by the L there, so we got that whole row to go on down and up at the front, at the back of the garden. Actually got the sunflower right down there. Where's that sunflower right down there? We got that so deer can't get to it. I'm gonna put a plaque there dedicated to Mary E. Cernick Shorty, my mother. This garden, 2013 Survival Garden.